Good morning children. In this video I will explain you present perfect tense. How many types of tense? 3. Present, past, future. In this video I will explain you present perfect. Present perfect tense. We use present perfect to show that something started in the past and continues till now. Examples: for 5 minutes, for 2 weeks, since Monday are all the duration that can be used with present perfect tense. He has been in Delhi for 6 months. One more example: she has had cold for 2 weeks. We use the present perfect tense after the pattern this, that, is, the first, second, only, best, was, plus time. The rule of this tense: first we have to use subject plus has, have, helping verb plus third form of the verb plus object. Examples: it is the first time we met him. This sentence is correct, incorrect. What is the correct sentence? It is the first time we have met him. We use the present perfect tense if one of the following adverbs have been used in the sentences: ever, yet, recently, lately, already, so far, until, till now, and today, till now. We do not use the other tenses of present tense. Example: have they ever seen? In the end, you have to mention question mark. Thank you.